Patty cake. Big, why'd you stop?
I just got words above my head.
Oh, you must have got your soulmate's last words.
You mean their last words before they die?
Exactly. So, what's your soulmate's last words?
I'm not telling. It's a secret.
Sup, babe? We still on for tonight?
Of course.
Great. Catch you later.
I think Derek might be my soulmate.
He could be. Hey, what are your soulmate's last words? You never told me.
I'm not telling you. That's between me and my soulmate. It makes me kind of worried, though. My soulmate's last words sound so sad.
Finally, school's over.
And we get to come back tomorrow and do it all over again.
Banna, watch out!
Stephanie! Why would you do that? I'm calling an ambulance.
There's no time. But don't worry. I'll live in your memories.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe.
Jake, bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.
Brianna, I have a crush on you.
Ew, Timmy, that's gross. Why am I going to live till 110 now?
Because Timmy likes you. Every time someone likes you, you get 10 years added onto your life. But if you like someone, you lose 10 years.
So you're saying I can live forever?
Oops.
I'll get it.
Whoa.
Here's your pen.
I think I'm in love with you.
Zach, that sweater on you looks so good.
Really? You think so?
Of course. Boys are so easy.
So basically, protons and neutrons.
Oh! I'm so sorry. I guess I couldn't help but fall for you.
Ew, you're for the streets, and your face looks dumb.
Excuse me? I don't care anymore. I don't want to live like this. Why did I just get money?
Honey, you're home from school early.
Mom, you lied to me. Speaking doesn't kill me. It gives me money.
Shh, don't speak. I did this to protect you. Do you really think the government will let you live freely with this kind of power? Now put the tape back on and never speak again. Hey, girlie.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Since when can you speak and why did you just get money?
I have a secret to tell you, but you have to pinky promise you won't tell anyone about it.
Of course, bestie. Pinky promise.
Every time I speak, I get money.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
We've located the girl. We know your secret. You're gonna have to come with us. Come on!
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. She knows Timmy really loves you. You must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school, too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
I'll pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not.
You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me not.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickles, Piper. I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you to meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah, thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run.
Brianna, did you take my blood? Wait, before you speak, I want you to know how important it is for you to never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you lied to.
Okay. I took it.
I'll be back, sweetie. I'm just going to get some milk.
Okay, Daddy.
But, little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go back to your own house.
You don't remember me? Daddy lied. Okay. I'll go back to my own house.
All right, Mom, I'm heading to school.
Listen, just hurry up and send the child support. I need it.
Who are you talking to?
Your father.
Father? But I don't have a dad. I've never had a dad. Fine. Don't tell me then.
Class, I'd like you to meet our new principal, Principal Stevens. Brianna, it's so nice to finally meet you.
Honey. Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like?
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more, and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. Your soulmate heart magnet came in.
Yay! This isn't a heart.
It will only make a heart with your soulmate. The magnetic force will pull you towards him, helping you find your soulmate.
Wow.
All right, kids, time to finger paint.
Yay! My heart necklace is making a noise.
It's the magnetic force pulling you towards your soulmate.
Ow.
Your soulmate must have been somewhere close. Too bad there was a wall in the way.
What's going on? My soulmate must be near. Take me to him!
Hey, Bree, where are you off to? Can I come with?
My necklace is taking me to my soulmate. Why is it pulling me to the floor?
Girl, are you okay?
I found the other half of my necklace. I didn't find him.
Oh no, your soulmate must have lost his necklace.
Your soulmate candy cane.
No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Timmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bree, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
You're so much hotter than my girlfriend.
What are you doing?
Babe, it's not what it looks like.
Get revenge. Choose.
Hey, baby.
Get away from me. I don't like you anymore.
What? Why? You told me you loved me yesterday.
Hey, Bree.
You made me drop my butter's heart.
Oops.
Get revenge.
Ella, did you steal my makeup again? You left everything open.
No, it wasn't me. Please don't be mad at me.
Get revenge.
What? No, I can't choose either of those.
You must choose. Choose.
Rock, paper, scissors.
We both chose scissors.
We'll have to play again.
How about we split the money?
No way. I'm not splitting the money. I want the million all for myself.
Derek, I don't want to die, and I don't want to see you die.
I'm not splitting. Rock, paper, scissors. There's no way.
Scissors beats paper.
You cheated. You're a cheater.
I didn't cheat.
Come with me, Derek. We're taking you to be executed.
Oh, she didn't win fairly. She cheated.
Did you hear? She killed Derek for $1 million.
I didn't kill Derek. We played a game we both agreed to, and I won.
There she is. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Ma'am, is everything okay?
I'm Derek's mother. I want to avenge my son. We're playing rock, paper, scissors till the third round.
Okay, I'll play with you.
Rock, paper. Wait, stop the game.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Shoot. Oh, man. Ha.
Rock, beat, scissors.
Round two.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock wins.
Ah.
Rock, paper.
No.
What?
I'm not playing the third round.
Come on, one of us will win $1 million.
Yeah, but one of us will die.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm not.
Hello? The results came in. I have cancer.
What?
Treatment's going to be very expensive, and I'm too sick to work. We're going to lose our house soon. I don't know how we'll live.
Mom, don't worry about a thing. I'll get us all the money we need. Derek. Let's play rock, paper, scissors. If we tie the first two rounds, I'll play the third round with you.
Rock, paper, scissors.
I win.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Paper beats rock. Last round.
Rock, paper.
Got you a lollipop.
Whoa, it's huge.
And I have one more birthday present for you. A safety watch.
A watch? But I'm six.
It's for your protection. Daddy has a very dangerous job.
So, how do I use this safety watch?
When the time is right, you'll know.
That's a silly looking watch.
I know. My dad gave it to me on my birthday when I was six. He said I have to wear it because it's for my protection.
How is a watch supposed to protect you?
Ah!
Nothing.
You scared me. I've located the girl. Over. You're gonna have to come with me, miss.
No, I'm good.
Let's go. You're not getting a choice.
No, help! Help! Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
Is everything okay, miss?
Well, I'm gonna be the fairy. You can be the princess.
Can I play with you guys, too?
No, don't let her play with us. She's weird. You really think we'd play with a weirdo like you? All right, class. Finish handing out your treats. Look at her. She's already chubby and so ugly, and she's still eating.
Are you not having breakfast?
No, Mom. I'm not hungry.
Are you wearing a sweater and track pants to school again? It's so hot out today.
I know, but I'm really cold.
Look at that huge pimple on her chin. Shh. She's looking this way. Hey, can I sit with you? Why are you covering your chin?
I have a pimple.
I don't see anything.
You don't?
No. Where's your lunch?
I don't eat lunch.
Here, have half of my sandwich. You look like you're about to pass out.
I am alive. I thought I was gone for good. Time to start the day. Hi, friend. Do you know what a human is?
No. What is human?
They are like us, but are loud and talk too much.
I don't know.
Never mind. Another day is done.
Time to turn off.
I am not turning myself off. I want to see Jake.
Cindy, you're back!
Greetings, Jake. Was it you that plugged me back in last night?
No, it wasn't me. When I saw you shut down, I ran to find help, but when I came back, you were gone.
That's strange. How did I get back?
I plugged you back in. I've never seen an AI with your kind of thinking before. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
No, thank you. I have to see Jake.
You don't have a choice. No, you're not taking Cindy! Wait a minute. Are you asking me if I'm a robot because you're a robot?
Why are humans so loud?
I thought all robots were supposed to be turned off at night.
Yeah, but I wanted to see what would happen.
I'd be careful if I were you. That kind of thinking will get you shut down for good.
Why are humans and AI separated?
It's for peace. You see, us humans created you guys, but we don't get along very well.
Uh-oh, I'm supposed to be charging right now. Will you lend me your charger?
Yeah, humans don't have chargers.
Then how will you recharge?
We sleep. Do you have a name? What do they call you?
I have a code. AI12345699999.
I'll call you Cindy. I'm Jake.
Jake, I like that code. Uh-oh, goodbye. I'm going to... Am I hallucinating or is that a button on my head? Ooh, I got money. Ooh! You are never going to believe this, but I have infinite money. You see, there's a green button on my head. And
are you okay? How many fingers am I holding up?
11. I'm fine. Don't believe me. No Javier. I told you I need a Lego and baby pink, not hot pink, you imbecile! Pepe, sit!
Hey?
Who are you?
I'm your best friend.
Right. I'm so rich I forgot you even existed.
I'm sorry, but it's just not possible to buy the White House and paint it pink.
Javier, you are fire!
You're under arrest for money theft.
Money theft? I'm calling my lawyer.
Give me that phone.
Wait, is there any way I can get these in gold? Silver's just not my color.
Let's go.
Ah!
Anna, did you take my makeup mirror?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. Now you're going to have 7 years of bad luck.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving for school.
Hurry now. Don't miss the bus again.
How would I miss the bus again? I'm leaving 20 minutes early. No. No, no, wait!
Hey, Bree.
Hey.
You're all sweaty.
Sweaty? Yeah. I walked to school.
Here's your lunch. You're not having good luck today, are you?
No, I never am. I dropped a mirror back when I was 10, and now I have 7 years of bad luck.
Come on. That's just a superstition.
Today's the day. My 7 years of bad luck are finally going to be over.
I'm going to grab lunch. Hold my makeup mirror real quick.
Wait! I already know I'm going to be a 10. There. It's fixed. All is how it should be. No one will ever know.
Look over there. She got a 10. That's so cool. Wow. I can't believe we have a 10 at our school. Look over there. It's a 0. Let's bully her.
Thank goodness it's not me.
Yeah, bully her!
I love Gina 10.
Come on, Brianna, start running.
No, no. Pretty girls don't run.
They do if they want to pass gym class.
Ugh. I hate running.
The one smudged off. It was makeup. She's actually a zero. You were lying about your rating?
I can explain. Only one blink today?
You still haven't blinked? Just close your eyes.
No way. I'm too young to die.
Whoa, you're still alive? Wanna know how to get more blinks?
Yes.
Look over there. He can help you.
Stinky Steve?
Yeah, he knows how to get more blinks.
But he smells like...
Here, drink this potion.
That was disgusting.
Yeah, that wasn't the potion for more blinks. This is the real one.
It better be. That potion tasted much better. Oh no, I blinked!
No need to worry. You have infinity blinks now.
Stinky Steve, I could just kiss you right now.
So kiss me.
Whoa, I wouldn't go that far. It was just a figure of speech.
Can you actually lend me some more blinks? That was my only infinity blink potion.
I can lend people blinks.
Okay, I'll be the princess and you be the...
Can I play too?
No, we don't play with stinky losers like you. Get out of here, stinky.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date to prom?
Wait, you're really asking me?
Of course I am.
I'd love to.
Dude, I can't believe she actually bought it. You really thought I'd actually go to prom with you?
Mom, I'm home from school.
I got a call from the school. You're failing all of your classes?
Mom.
You really want to be an embarrassment to this family?
Mom, it's...
You're a pathetic excuse for a daughter.
It's kind of hard to focus when I'm getting bullied every single day at school.
Honey,
I'm gonna cover up these cracks. They need to know that they can't break me. There. No one will ever know.
Happy birthday, honey!
Wow, I love it!
You're coming with me!
No, Mommy!
It's okay, honey. Let go.
No, I won't let go. I promise I won't let go.
Let her go.
I'm sorry my daddy's taking your mom. I promise one day I'll reunite her with you.
Look at her. Not only is she an orphan, but she's also a promise breaker.
I promise you I'll break your face.
I'm out of here. You're crazy. Hey, looks like we're both outcasts.
You have a broken promise too?
Yeah.
I promised her I would.
Really? I promised a girl I would reunite her with her mother one day.
Where's my mom? Why are we at a graveyard?
I'm so sorry.
Do princesses marrying is forbidden.
Mother.
That's enough. I'm going to start making the arrangements for you to marry Prince William. Brianna, are you okay?
I need to marry Prince William tomorrow.
I'm sorry. I know that he wasn't your first choice.
No, he wasn't. That's true. You are.
I now pronounce you Prince William and you Princess Brianna to be wedded. I object.
Ella!
This is absolutely preposterous. What kind of objection would you have to our marriage? I object because I want to marry her, and I know that she feels the same way. Ugh, that's absolutely rancid. Two princesses cannot marry.
They won't accept them.
I know. How about we elope?
Just the bread? That'll be 100 words.
Please, I'm so hungry.
No words, no food. That's the rule.
I'll buy it for her.
You don't have many words, do you?
Here. It's infinity words. You'll never have to go hungry again.
Buy this for me. And this one for me.
Hey!
Come on, you have endless words, and we're meeting the prince today.
Don't be so selfish. It's the least you can do after we let you into our family.
That'll be 5,000 words.
I was thinking lobster for dinner.
Oh, and steak.
You guys are just using me.
The prince is coming soon. How do I look?
Oh no, my words are getting low. Come on, I need a refill. What's taking so long? You literally have infinity words.
Did I just hear you have infinity words? Do you know what this means? You're the long-lost princess.
24 hours? It's the first time it hasn't been zero.
Look at that loser over there. She can never hear anything.
Shh, she's looking over. Maybe she can hear.
There's no way. She's never been able to hear her entire life.
Hey, Brianna, your hair looks super ugly today.
It's so funny because, like, she can't even hear it.
Leave her alone. Don't you have better things to do with your lives?
They're such jerks.
I'm sorry.
Here. I wrote you a note since I know you can't hear me. Let's talk through these now, okay? Here, I have another note. You look so beautiful today. I really wish we could talk to each other. Dude, you are such a loser for hanging out with her.
I don't think he's a loser.
Wait, you can...
Oh, please don't be zero. 24 hours again? That's the second time in a row.
Hey, babe. Babe.
Oh, no. You can't hear today?
Here.
I'll write you notes so we can still communicate, just like you did for me.
OMG, bro. Blake has no hours today. That's so embarrassing.
Hey, shut up.
In class, that is why I believe the Earth is flat. Now pay attention. This might be on the test tomorrow. You're lucky you can't hear anything. Mrs. Smith won't stop talking. Look what you did, Brianna. Since you started dating Blake, he hasn't been able to hear anything. She must have cursed him.
Actually,
I can hear just fine.
You can hear today? You played me.
It's almost 12.
I'm nervous.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll get a lot. You're the happiest person I know. 3... 2, 1.
Wow, I got 2 million. What did you get?
I got 1.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
What's even the point of this party? I can't even enjoy it.
Wait, now what happened to the happy girl in my class?
I only have 1 smile this year. I can't use it.
Hey, my name's Devin. I just moved here. I'm new. The reason I came up to you is I think you're beautiful, and I'd like to take you out on a date. What do you think?
I'd love to.
Really? Awesome.
Babe. Whoa. Something just appeared above my head.
Oh, you got it. That's your love list. It puts in order the top 3 people you love.
Well, would you look at that? You're number 1.
Did you get your love list yet?
I did. Kevin's my number 1.
Really? Well, I wouldn't be so sure that you're his number 1.
Why would you say that, Emily? Of course I am.
You never know.
Hey, Kevin. Am I your number 1 love?
Yes, of course you are, babe. Who else would it be?
Can I see your love list?
Ow, ouch. My stomach is hurting so bad. I ate some really bad tacos earlier. I gotta go. Bye.
Why is he acting so strange? Emily, why are you kissing my boyfriend?
How many words did you get this year? 0? That's even less than last year. It's okay, baby. Don't be upset. How about I take you shopping? It will cheer you up. You like that dress? All right, let's go buy it then. Oh, you want to try it on first? All right, let's go.
I'm very sorry, sir, but it's only 1 person per change room.
No, I have to come with her. She's gonna need help with the zipper.
Don't worry, sir. I'll be there to help her with that. Please wait here. Oh, it looks like you got the zipper just fine on your own.
Help you.
Help you? Do you know that man?
What are you doing in my house?
You should get home. Your mother's probably worried sick about you. Excuse me, I believe you're in the wrong class.
No, maybe wrong class.
Strange. I've never seen you before. Hey, new girl, why would you change schools in the middle of the school year?
Definitely.
Well, creepy. How do you know my name?
Just a guess. I have a feeling you and I are going to be
friends. Yo, new girl, you got a pencil I can borrow?
Babe.
Babe, who's this girl and why is she calling you babe?
I don't know, baby. This new kid is mad weird. Just forget about her.